와우, 와우, 와우. Oh, hi, Isla. What are you reading? And why are we floating in space? Oh, hi, Sweetie Belle. I am just reading Twilight Sparkle's diary. And why are we floating in space? I have no idea. Aren't you not concerned about this? My map can't trace our location. And why are you reading a private diary? Dunno. Reading it makes me feel more comfortable. Even though the show ended and we are on with the next generation, the adventures of Twilight Sparkle and her friends are never done. Check this one out. As Pinkie Pie and I prepared for the Grand Galloping Gala, Spy got a letter from Princess Celestia, but he knocked the gala banner down. Pinkie and I laughed, but Spike was furious. I read the letter, and Celestia said she would love to go to the gala. I was so excited. We had a lot to catch up on. Oh, can I read with you? Sure. Check out this entry. Oh, that was just a dream. Of course, it was just a dream.